Hello guys, welcome back once again to my tutorial channel. I want to quickly prove to you that the DBMETA is legit, and I also want to show you how to cash out the DBMETA token every hour. Let's quickly open the app. This is the interface. This is the home page, what you will see in the DBMETA application. You can see I have 3106 tokens I have already generated. Now you see these boxes here, that are labeled D here. You have to click on each of them on hourly basis. Like this first one here is for 1 hour. If I click on it, it will start counting and my token will increase. You see it was 3106, now it is 107. So I've gotten one token. So you can see the time counting now. I'm to click on it again in the next 1 hour. This second one, as I click, my token will increase to 108. You can see it. You can see it now. And I'm to click again on it in the next 2 hours. This other one, it will increase my token as well. And it will, and to click on it again the next 3 hours. So this here is 6, so it is 6 hours. You get one token every 1 hour, one token every 1 hour. This one now will increase my token, and I'm to click again in the next 4 hours. You can see there, this one will be in the next 5 hours, and this one will be in the next 6 hours. That is how you log into the app to generate DBMETA token on hourly basis. Every 1 hour you log in, generate token. When once each 1 year stop counting, you can be free to harvest or generate a token. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on the notification bell. Thank you. Have a nice day.